I must confess that I feel like a monster. So you don't want to date me?
Oh my, that is, you think that I'm with you? Oh my, that is too good. Well, I mean, it's sad for you, but...
Let me put this away. You idiots will understand.
Damsel in distress. I'm not your girlfriend or the frightened princess. I'm not a little bird who needs your help to fly. Nope. I'm the bad guy. All these
the bird guy.
She's not trying to conquer the galaxy so she can rule it. She wants to destroy it. Man, that's evil.
Ah! Oh, ain't it fantastic? I see something I blasted. And let me tell you why.
I've always had a weakness for barrenness. Well, girl.
Well. Let me get a look at the menagerie.
You must be Amethyst. You must be Garnet.
And Pink Diamond's Pearl, well, she took you with her. Isn't that just swell?
It can't be.
Oh, but it can be. And it is. I got a new style and a few new toys that are gonna put an end to your happily ever after once and for all.
Whoa, this has gotta be a misunderstanding. In case you haven't heard, I've established peace across the...
Yeah, I've heard. I've had your little message to the universe on loop!
I just love that part where Pink Diamond spends the rest of her days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobody!
That's right, I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. That's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends.
What did she say about me? What did she say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play? Did you think all this time that I wouldn't find out about you?
Well, to finally meet her other friends.
She's running circles around us.
I'm rusty. Give me a break.
It really is her. But she can't be serious.
You know her, Pearl? Can you tell us who she is?
Who am I? Who am I? What are you even saying? I'm the loser of the game. You didn't know you were playing. Let's play another game. This time I got to win. Life on the line. Winner takes all. Ready or not, let's begin. Oh, I've heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally beat her other friends. Oh, I heard the story. Don't really like how it ends. Gee, it's swell to finally beat her other.
We are in the future. Here we are in the future, and it's bright. I can't believe we've come so far. Steven Universe future, here we are.
Steven Universe future.
Torture side, all that they don't know. pull up a seat and set a spell while this spooky tale I relate. Not the meanest mess of steel and wheels man ever did create. The bus called Graveyard 8.
The bus called Graveyard 8. Ooh.
Runs midnight to dawn, no driver in sight. Fueled by evil incarnate. Never slowing down as it prowls the town. Bowing animals down to their fate. Better run from Graveyard 8.
Better run from Graveyard 8. Look out!
So hear in fear and keep the kids clear of this express to the pearly gates.
It got two of my uncles and six of my cousins. They were all from upstate. True story.
The bus probably got it.
forever away. No one can break you, nobody can tear you. You live an endless life forever. All the diamonds, the doses, and the dusk. Throw it all away. You see a light wherever you go. You have to face it again and again.
Forever. All the darkness that goes in the dark.
again. And all these horrid mistakes from deep within will be erased on the brain tracks. Here it comes. The climax of the problem, what you've been waiting for. With the funny suspense, oh here it comes. The whistle's blowing louder, we've all been waiting for. My problematic waste of an existence, tear into shreds right before your eyes. Share a universe of smiling, soaring you like bird. I'm so unlucky this time around. How I'm wishing you a better farewell in the next life. From playing hard, I ran away. No one gave a farewell, no shed a tear, so lamentation. The source of misery is infused in flesh and bone. Its tongue is clicking away, a language we all regret. It's not so easy for me. The world in the palm of my hand destroyed my problematic waste of an existence, tearing to shreds right before your eyes. Share a universe of my one, sorry you left, but I'm so unlucky this time around. How I'm wishing you a better farewell.
Alas, the story never changed for the better end. It's sad to say the damage done lives in my blood, and I walked away unharmed. Maybe
nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys. Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then?
I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Ooh, yeah. I think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing. Jason Todd's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. I'm cock-a-doodle-doo. All because of you. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I filled you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. There's nothing like a comeback, is there, Matt? Let's go again.
もうない、どこにもない、君はどこに。
When a difficult day goes by, keeping it together is hard, but that's why you got to try, you got to try. And when there's a thundering storm outside, underneath the covers you huddle and hide. Open your eyes, open your eyes. It's the truth, it's the truth, it's the truth kind of love. It's the truth, it's the truth, it's the truth kind of love. Stuck in the middle of fear and shame, everybody's looking for someone to blame. Like it's a game, like it's a game. And now I am better than win or lose. There's a new direction that I like to choose. It's called the truth, it's called the truth.
Will you show me that solvable problem? We can get through this, I'll do the hardest part with you.
It's the truth, it's the truth, it's the truth kind of love. It's the truth, it's the truth, it's the truth kind of love. It's the truth, the truth, it's the truth kind of love. It's the truth, it's the truth, it's the truth kind of love.
I can make a promise. I can make a plan. I can make a difference. I can take a stand. I can make an effort if I only understand that I can make a change.
Listen to me, Spinel. I understand. After everything you've been through, you must be in a lot of pain.
No! No! You don't understand! You can't change the way I feel!
That's right! Only you can.
You can make it different. You can make it right. You can make it better. Make a change.
Just can it, won't ya? You can't just make everything better by singing some stupid song!
I'm gonna say the N-word.
That's racist! You can't say the N-word!
Mrs. Obama, I've done it. I've stopped racism. Thank you, Skipper. Now I am free to roam this earth. Not if I have anything to say about it. And I do. I'm gonna say the N-word.
Mrs. Obama, get down!
Nigga! Mrs. Obama, where are you? Are you okay?
She is no longer with us, Skipper. And with her death, I am finally free to say the N-word whenever I want.
Not if I have anything to say about it, Trump. And I do. Prepare for my civil rights beam. Skipper, my son, you wouldn't let me die, would you? Shut up, Cracker.
Hey, Kowalski, who's that guy in front of us rising out of the water?
It is I, Barack Obama.